Manskar.
There's a lot of people in here.
should happen to someone else. And I can't take it, I can't break it, nothing's coming out, and I'm leaving early and packing light. It's a whisper, it's a scream, it's the
Awesome. How's everybody doing?
Good. Yeah.
So excited this is happening. It feels, I haven't seen a live show in a long time, so being a part of it for the first time in forever feels pretty special, pretty overwhelming. So thank you for everyone for coming here. Thank you for Frank for all this. This next song was actually played in Common Rival when we were doing a thing. It was written a long time ago, so. It's the third track on Indigo called Down in My Mind. burn down the building.
Yeah. Don't do that.
Everybody grab a guitar. I've never been really great with the banter on stage, but this album really means a ton to me, and it really has like changed me, and meeting these guys and playing with these guys, it's been a huge honor. So this next song, Indigo, is it's about that feeling of not really knowing what's going on, not really knowing what's wrong, you know, trying to figure things out in your life, around the world, or whatever it is, right? And you know, nothing's ever perfect. Nothing's ever like gonna feel perfect. And that's what's so great about life, you know? That's what's so great about living day to day, and like really figuring out who you are, really figuring out like what your place in the world is. And Indigo just kind of came to me and Justin one day, just messing around with this guitar riff, and it just felt like Indigo. And it made the whole album kind of move into a different direction. So yeah, this is Indigo. Choose me from the rest, and I
clear that side of town. Even when no one is around, some days feel blue, some days feel green. A little yellow in between. I can feel the cathedral bells, they're singing in the rain. People come for miles and miles just to hear what they say. The stern Baptist with all of his tricks will treat it like a play. We'll call it a miracle. And call it a miracle. And call it a
How's everybody doing? It's a little hot in here, huh? So the first half of that album is a little bit darker. This is kind of hits the happy spot in the album.
It's hard for you to find me, try to redesign me, nowhere else to go but here. I watch you from a distance, I watch you from the curtains, your silhouette is all I see. Take all my words, all my words, all my words. you stand.
Shimmy a little bit up here.
Take you out.
momentary pause.
It'll be great for the video. It's always the line.
We're still feeling good?
Yes.
Thanks so much for coming out again. We only have, this is our last song. This one's called Coffee and Bergamot, and this ends the record, and this is my favorite one. It's the happiest song I've ever written. It's about my wife. Woo! And my son Peter. This is my favorite. Thanks so much for coming out. We're not gonna leave the stage before the encore, so just stick around. Keep cheering as much as you want.
There will be an encore, right?
Encore. Yeah, thanks so much. Just keep cheering, keep clapping, get into it, sing along if you want to. It's been a great.
I'm just sitting here today. You and me, yeah.
back here on electric guitar. My man Evan Collins right here on the bass. Justin Ballou over here on the keys. Tambo, viola, viola man. Thank you so much. It's been so much fun. Frank, thanks man. Awesome. We got a couple more for you guys. Thank you so much. I'm gonna keep going.
I knew it was coming. You're so good. I knew it.
This first song you might not recognize, but the second song you definitely will. Players getting a little happy over here.
I thought it was the other one. Had it written down wrong. If anyone would do it, it would be the bass player. True story.
Face paint in the ceiling. Why does it keep saying? Matt and Lee,
It's for you guys.
Thank you. so much fun playing tonight. Colin is such a good friend. Like, have you ever had a good friend in your life?
Yeah.
Well, Colin is the most stand-up dude I've ever met in my life. And Blake and I had the opportunity to create the album artwork for his album, Indigo. And Blake started with a painting, and we would like to give you this painting as
Thank you so much, for real. This is awesome.